Yes, students. Next kind is adverbs of time. Now, adverbs of time tell us when or at what time an action is done. कि कोई जो action है वो कब हुआ है. क्या बताते हैं ये? When. इसका answer करते हैं ये. Adverbs of time. Let's read the first sentence. They का मतलब we do use they for plural nouns. They will be used for future. The time that has to come. They will reach Delhi. Reach क्या होता है? पहुंचना. They will reach Delhi. Delhi is a proper noun. They will reach Delhi tomorrow. So here reach क्या है? Verb in a sentence. कब पहुंचेंगे? Tomorrow. तो tomorrow क्या बता रहा है? Time बता रहा है. कब पहुंचेंगे? Tomorrow they will reach. Next sentence. The plane will land soon. The plane is a noun, common noun. The plane will land. कब land करेगा? Soon, जल्द ही land करेगा. Next sentence. We returned. वापिस आए. Yesterday. तो returned क्या है? Verb in a sentence. और yesterday is a adverbs of time. Yesterday. कब वापिस आए? कल. She will reach later. वो कब पहुंचेगी? रीच मेरे होता है पहुंचना, लेटर होता है बाद में. शी विल रीच लेटर, बाद में. नेक्स्ट टीना, इट इज अ प्रॉपर नाउन. टीना हैज नॉट फिनिश्ड. फिनिश्ड होता है खत्म करना. टीना हैज नॉट फिनिश्ड द फूड. टीना ने फूड खत्म नहीं किया है येट, अब तक. So, tomorrow, today, soon, yesterday, later, yet. So, these are the adverbs of time. I hope you have understood the usage of these adverbs of time in a sentence. कि ये adverbs of time जो बताते हैं वो क्या है? Tomorrow, soon, yesterday, later, yet. Now, let's discuss next kind. Yes, student, our next kind, adverbs of frequency. These adverbs tell us how often an action takes place. Kitni baar hota hai koi action? Ye batate hain how often. Right? Now, let's discuss the sentences. I do yoga daily. मैं हर रोज योगा करती हूँ. I do मतलब करना. योगा, you all know it's a kind of exercise. Or I do yoga daily. हर रोज. Next sentence. He we use for boys. He goes. जाता है for morning walk. The walk we do in the morning. He goes for morning walk regularly. जो रूटीन में आप हर रोज करते हो, रूटीन है जो regularly. Nalina, again it's a proper noun. Nalina often plays badminton. So here often, अक्सर. Plays verb है. Often adverbs of frequency. कब कब? Often मतलब अक्सर. Nalina often plays badminton. It's a kind of game. I always brush my teeth at night. मैं हमेशा. Always क्या करती हूँ? Brush करती हूँ. My teeth at night. तो यहाँ पे adverbs of frequency क्या है? Always, daily, regularly, often, always. These are the examples of adverbs of frequency. I hope you have understood. Yes, students, let's discuss adverbs of degree. Adverbs of degree gives us the answer of how much, कितनी मात्रा में कोई चीज, right? Read the first sentence. The tank आप समझते हो ना, को it's a kind of container. The tank is almost full. जो tank है वो क्या है? Is almost, almost क्या है? Full है, लगभग. Next is, I am very happy to meet you. I am very happy. Very मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा. I am क्या है? क्या हूँ? बहुत ज़्यादा खुश हूँ. Very happy. How much? Almost होता है लगभग. Very मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा. The girl spoke quite well. The girl, लड़की ने कैसे बोला? Quite, काफी हद तक अच्छा बोला. Quite well. Next sentence, students were fully prepared for the exams. Students, जो बच्चे हैं, were, we use with plural nouns. Students were fully prepared. कैसे prepared है? Fully, completely, अच्छे तरीके से, fully prepared for the exams. Next is, the soup was extremely hot. जो soup है, वो क्या है? Was क्या है? Extremely, काफी मात्रा में, बहुत ज़्यादा hot है. So students, these are the adverbs of degree we have discussed in the sentences. I hope you have understood this kind.